big in. Remember, the highest on the die is 3.
All right, everybody, we are here playing Camel Up over at the Z-Man booth. Okay, let me give you kind of a rundown of what I'm doing here, all right? I lost miserably the first round, but now I got it. I'm going to make it a miraculous comeback. Okay, you get one of four actions, all right? One action is that I can move the camel by taking one of these tiles, okay? This then would also give me a coin at the end of the round. How does the round end? Well, once each camel moves at least one time, okay? So if I take this, I would then turn the little pyramid upside down, a die will fall out, whatever the value is of the die, and the color, that would move that color camel. So for instance, the orange one, which actually would end up carrying all three of those. That would have been an awesome turn if that would have been the case. The other thing I can do is, as these camels are running around, I can start taking bets. And the value of the bets actually go down. So they start at 5, 3, and then I believe 2, okay? So, as these bets are placed in front of me, and after each die is placed, because the orange die then would be placed here, and then we'd have the other four come out, that would end the round. And if I had several of these in front of me, I would end up getting the value that's listed here. But also, you'd get a second place consolation, or also even negative points that are even listed on them. The other thing I can do is I could take, as this game progresses, because what we'll do is all five will go, then we'll put them back in there. We're all going to do this again, set it up. And then once one crosses here, I believe then that's when the game ends. Well, I can set up secret bets, and that's what's in here in my cart, you know. I could pick a camel. I think, oh, that's the dude that's going to win. I'm feeling good about this. And I could place it face down here. I would then, at the end of the game, get the value of whatever's listed here, possibly even receive negative, but we don't want that to happen. So last but not least is this action here, and I'm actually going to let this gentleman explain. How does that one work?
Well, here you place your bet for which camel will place last place. And if you guess correctly and you're the first player to do so, you'll get 8 points. But the second player to guess correctly will get 5, and so on down, and every incorrect card here, -1.
So this is kind of a tricky thing, and we got one other action. Okay, well, okay. So real quick, the tricky thing is we've got two of them here where they're end-game victory points. You don't want to be the last person to place there, but you don't necessarily want to be the first person because you don't want to be too premature, okay? The other thing we got here is this tile, okay?
Desert tile.
Now, these work in one of two ways. This is a mirage, I believe it was called, and you could set this down somewhere on the board, and if a camel would actually step on it, if I remember correctly, that would force them to...
You get 1 coin for goes on it, and then they'll move backwards.
And then they would move backwards. However, with this one here on this side, I would still get the 1 coin, but then all the camels would move forward. So, as an action, I could just say, well, you know what? I'm feeling pretty good. I mean, let's face it. I got all these. I'm going to take my action, and I'm going to set this little tile right there on the corner in hopes that these camels are going to step on that, and I'm going to get coins. Will they do it? I don't know, but we'll find out. All right, so we just ended up this round, and... I had that one stepped on twice, which ended up being awesome. So I got 2 money value from that one. I ended up getting a payout of 5 because the orange camel was, in fact, in the lead because he's on top of the blue one. Don't ask me what they're doing. But then I was also, because the blue one is in second place, I believe, I got another coin from him. Unfortunately, though, because white failed me, you failed me! I lost my coin. So, but at least then he's canceled out, so that's not a big deal. Plus, then I got 2 coins from this, so I actually scored pretty good this round. I'm feeling pretty good.
Griffin Gaming, from new releases to pre-orders. Griffin Gaming, enter in promo code GREYELEPHANT for 5% off your order.